Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world famous Lingaraj Temple, situated in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Lingaraj Temple is a Hindu temple dedicated to Shiva and is one of the oldest temples in Bhubaneswar. As you all know, Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha and also known as the city of temples. As you would find old temples in every nook and corner. However, the Lingaraj Temple stands tall with its rich history and glory. The temple definitely has got a slight makeover. However, the surroundings of the temple has got a massive changeover from being a congested area, but now to an open corridor with greenery. This will definitely boost tourism and help the devotees and locals to enjoy this divine place. The beauty of this Lingaraj temple is the detailed stonework which has gone into it. You would marvel at its grandeur, size, and the rich color of the stones and the carvings done over the stones. Though decades have been passed, but the figures depicted on the stones still come alive, sharing the rich glory of the past. There are a lot of small temples around the Lingaraj temple which are equally beautiful to cherish. The priests, who are called as pandas in local lingo, used to rule the roost. However, with the new diktat, they have to mellow down and do not look at tourists as they are punching bag. Few yards outside Lingaraj temple, you will see the Bindusagar, a beautiful pond with a temple in the center. And at the other side of the pond, you will find the guest houses and small restrooms for the devotees and temples where you will find or get the best Lingaraj Prasad. All in all, a great tourist attraction place for Odisha, a must visit place. I strongly recommend you to visit the temple once and raise the Shiva in you. Jai Bholenath Ji. Thank you.